It's Zinedine Zidane waiting patiently for one of two jobs, according to reports coming out of Spain in the last 24 hours. Of course, the France job is of massive interest to the, not just the French.